Let's get right into it. So, yeah, we left off here. I had wasted a tent because I hadn't revived Tifa first, which made me kind of mad, but, you know, I maybe should have expected, but I don't know. I'm an experimenter at heart, so I did it anyway. Let's take a peek at stuff here. Check what I'm equipped with. I got the. I took the enhanced sword over the nail bat because it gave me a lot more slots. And I'm fine sticking with that, honestly. Rocket punch. Bolt armlet. I was informed last time that apparently magic defense is busted in this game and it doesn't actually do anything, so that was good to know when it comes to switching weapons around. Now this one... Did I put the... I think I put Kaiser Knuckle on for the materia slots, because this work glove doesn't have any. Same deal with the nail bat. Aura armlet drains cold. I'm gonna stick with that for now. This protects against all abnormal status, which is awesome. And let's just take a look at material while we're here. And I don't feel like going through it all right now. Even though that's what I came here to do, but let's just move on into the next area here. Okay. Alright, we get another one of these things we gotta run through. So, wait till the wind goes away. Okay, it's going. And it's time to go now. Wind's picking up. Okay. I guess I'm fine. Whoa. Okay. It's a cutscene. Oh. Okay. We're back here now. In Nibelheim. Alrighty. So we're gonna run through this illusion. Alright, well, Sephiroth is just kinda here. Ah, that's Cloud with black hair and it's spikier. Is Sephiroth and all this an illusion too? This is so stupid. Alright, Sephiroth's dabbing, and he's gone. Okay. Okay. Yep. Oh, whoop. Okay. Now it's all on fire. Yep, there's Cloud the Hedgehog. Some Cloud Goku. Zangin. How do we know his name? Oh. No, Zangin's calling to this person. Oh, it's fine. Let's just watch. Also, Tifa told us that. Fine, a little close to this fire. That's what... How are you just getting this, Barret? Okay. Fake memories, I suppose. Just a puppet. He's said this to us before. Have no heart and cannot feel any pain. Shrug. Okay. Do I have control now? I do. Hey, Barret, what do you make of this? Cloud? Yep, that's me. Cloud? Also me. I don't want to understand. Okay. It's a choice. Does Cloud have a scar down the middle of his face now, or is that just something with his polygons? Again, a shrug. So just blasé about this Cloud. Cloud, don't listen to him. We sure do. Barret still doesn't have anything to say. Okay. Blamer for what? Oh, hi, Kitty. Are you here to read the story with me? Just don't step on my keyboard and you're fine. What'd I say? There we go. Sorry. Cat walking over my desk. Please don't think right now. Think, don't think, think. Then battle me. Dabbing. Is it? It's on this guy's body? I mean, there's the dark-haired cloud. So he dyed his hair and forgot. That's fine. Sure did. I vaguely remember doing that too. I was a Hey, Kevin, how's it going? Poor old Cloud don't know nothing about nothing. It seems that way. It is the wall. Weapon. Excellent, excellent planetary defense. Oh good, that sound was starting to get annoying. Is everyone just where I left them? Red should have the black materia on him. Oop. That's probably why something's happening to him right now. Here's Tifa, maybe for real? Okay, I feel like Red's in a fantasy world now. And remember. It's Sephiroth, I see. The Black Materia! Oh, there's Kate Sith instead. What tipped you off? Was it the wall with the giant eye? Oop. Alright. This is interesting. Pause. Well, Hojo. Why do you want a number so bad, Cloud? Shut up, miserable succeeding failure. Okay, then. Who was that guy? Real Sephiroth. What's this one then? Okay. Is now standing on the ceiling upside down. Can I move now? Yep. Oop. Oop. Move, Red. Okay. Which Sephiroth is this? The original dead one? Okay, we've gone to cutscene. Sephiroth's lower half is hair. eye has opened in the wall. Is this the eye I've been seeing finally? Are you Meteor? Okay. Oh, something's fading in. It's Cloud. I'm hearing Tifa still. Holding my Buster Sword, despite it not being the weapon I'm currently equipped with. Hydrate. Don't mind if I do, Kevin. Ah. Sweet, sweet water. What's the materia? I feel like that's a joke people make in this world. Poor kid with your giant sword. Didn't like my pun there. Who's this dog and why won't it stop barking? Or is that just its tongue dangling? I don't know what's happening. That's right. I'm Cloud. Now prepare to die. Is this a flashback or is this happening now? And are Cloud's eyes bigger? Okay, yep, keep getting shocked. Maybe this happened towards the beginning of the game. Is this really like another 5 years? Actually, it's been 7 years. So this is recalling a flashback. This is a little bit before the start of the game. Ding. You've been asleep for 7 years. Time, presumably, some medical ward. Don't worry, none of us know if he's alive or not. Oh, I guess he's realizing that. Yep. Oh, 7 days. All right. Everyone knows that. Is it a weapon that's going to destroy the world, or is it meteor, or are they the same thing? How about meteor? Oh, we're controlling Tifa now. Whoop. That the meteor? Can we shoot it with this giant gun? We sure do, Tifa. We sure do. Rufus! No, let me not be too hasty. Hey, it's this guy. Heidegger. All right. Yeah, this is... unfortunately accurate. I'll tie your arms now. Oh, now we're controlling Barret. Can I go in my inventory and, cut the ropes? I can sprint, though. Whee! Hey, Starixis, how's it going? Welcome back to the stream. Hey, I can save while my hands are bound. Yep. I'm doing good. I always do that. I always want X to be the confirm button. Walk, walk, run! I probably could change it in the settings. Yeah, I just haven't done it. I really haven't looked for it. It's fine. I remember it most of the time. Anything interesting to see around here? Not that I could pick it up, but... I really should be supervised better as a bound prisoner. You there. You can't pass. You can't pass. You can't pass. Alright, fair enough. Oh, they brought us to church. Or is this a makeshift court? They're a jury of mostly identical people. It's this giant thing with the tiny, tiny head. I'm sure I'm just not seeing it correctly. Nice dance, Barret. Gas chamber. How are you gonna film it in here? Why do you have steady cams if no one else can be in here with me to get gassed? hearty slap. Hey, he dropped the key. Interesting. Huh, perfect timing. Alright, no more television crew. Who's in this costume? Is it Kate Sith? Is that why this thing looks so weird? It is Kate Sith. It just freeze frame on Barrett getting punched and kicked in the crotch. Alright. I guess Barrett's arms aren't tied anymore. That's good because he primarily uses that to fight. Kate Sith has no materia, so I can't really do anything aside from a little bit of attacking. Alright, well, will that wake up Barrett? It did. This is not the time for a miss. Kate Sith asleep, that's fine. Alright, one down. Let's wake up Kate Sith. Is that more sleep gas? Alright. Kate Sith's back up. Good enough. Smine! Give me that, Smine! Alright, okay, now he's getting unbound despite being fully unbound in that fight. Herself, I assume. It's weapon. Target weapon. Oh, okay. That's an order they needed explained. Pipes are made out of snakes. Alright, back to cutscene. Where is weapon? I feel like we've jumped forward into Final Fantasy IX and we're trying to shoot at Sin. Sin isn't here. Yeah, I mean 10 Styrexes. My bad. Nine and ten are the ones of this series that I've played the most of. I really like both of those. You'd say you hit it dead on, but how could you tell? Playing 9 right now on disc 3. Nice. Is this your first time playing or are you replaying it? First time, nice. You enjoying it so far? Very few of these seem to be actually hitting. Oh, getting gassed. Okay. Story and character-wise, it's nice to prefer combat 7 and 8, though. Fair enough. 9 was my, 9 was my first, Final Fantasy game I ever played, and this is actually the first time I've played any, prior to 9, so. Okay, I can't do this anymore, it seems. And I... Yeah. Hate Sith, you got anything for this? Let's get out of this room first. Actually, in case there's actual encounters here, I should equip Hate Sith. Nothing's better than what I have on currently. Drains poison, protects against poison, poison darkness, fog small, automatically sets up reflect, that's pretty nice. Drains water, paralyzed pressure, and I'll put on the gem ring. Comet all, I think we determined won't actually work. Let's fire all. Feeling nice. Gravity. How about Neo Bahamut and Rama? Comet. MP Turbo uses extra MP and increases power of parrot magic. I think no. Not at the moment. Alright. Heal. And. Whoops. Not on it. Enemy scale. it's supposed to be pronounced Ket She, since it's Irish. Oh, I did not realize that. Kate Sith is Ket She. Huh, good to know. Okay. Good enough for now. Okay, we're trying to come back now. Oh, that door's locked now. Time for Plan B, let's run to the airport. And rates are really cheap right now. No one wants to go anywhere with a weapon about. Okay. Anything of interest this way? Let's bolt him. Let's fire him. Sword of Doom. Well, I unfortunately don't have any restores available. I feel like Barret's just gonna get killed now. Yep, okay. Awesome. If I had restore of it, well, I would put it on someone, but I don't. Where was the actual last save point? Alright, it was at the beginning of this, so that's fine. Yeah, my restore is on Tifa at the moment. That's true. No, you are right. I can actually get that off her now. Now that I'm back out here. Take everything off of her for the moment. Alright. Ah, I beat you. Even if she's not in the party, you can access her material using the arrange function. Huh. This is... Where is that? This is not something I knew about or ever found before, because I've been dealing with the annoyance of characters get shifted away and then I don't have their materia anymore. I did not realize that was a thing. Let's smash our way through this if we can. In the materia menu next to the armor slots. Okay, I'll have to take a look at that. Yep, dumb guard dropping the key. All right. Kick right to the nuts. Hey, we're both asleep now. This should make us both up. Alright, that's fine. Okay. Yeah, partition, can't scout the punishment. Right. Okay. So you say in the material menu next to the slots, arrange. Oh. Wait. Oh, and then exchange. I could take them off anyone. I could take all of the clouds. I did not know about this. Oh man, this would have been super helpful. Because I've had all these on Sid for quite some time. Can I just. Oh yeah, I can swap them all to one in one go. Neat. I wish I'd known about this a long time ago. Thanks, Sterixis. It's gonna make things a lot less annoying. Okay. Better late than never, indeed. Okay, so what I have found? Fire, Mystify, Cover, Counter, Strut, Transform, Light Effect, Poison. I don't really want most of these. Catchy. What I do want is the Gem Ring. And let's do some swapping. So I decided to do Fire All. I'm okay with Counter Attack, that's a good one. Let's put... Do I have multiple alls now? I only have the one all. So if I only have the one all, I'm gonna do... Wait, where's Restore? Oh. Everything's on. Okay. There's like weird gaps between pages here. Okay. Alright. I do have multiple alls, so let's keep this at a Fire All, and then let's do a. Restore all. Poison added effect is not bad, actually. I don't want to bother with transform. Let's also just do a lightning all. Increases magic. How about we give you counterattack? Added effect should be on what? Yeah, no, I guess that makes sense. I didn't really think about that. Lightning magic. Let's actually put this on. Let's actually give him Comet. Alright, so now I got poison, the added effect on weapon, and I got fire. Okay. I feel like some good has occurred. If you have Choco slash mod, give stop with add effect. I don't have that. I don't believe. But is added effect not actually pair with the, with whatever I have attached to it? Add poison. It does. Okay. Hopefully that's fine for now. Yep, fire it. I feel like this is a weapon designed to destroy the planet. Created by the planet. You're probably not going to be able to stop it. At least not that easily. Be a perfect time for one of the soldiers to just kind of itch their butt. Let's get back to where we were. Not many of these seem to be hidden. It does sort of seem like that Styrixis. It's the immune response. It seems just like an antibody, essentially. One beastly antibody. Okay. before I actually bust out here, I feel like I should do a quick cure. It's a bit of a waste of MP, but... Something COVID materia. Okay. Before I head to the right like I did, is there a save point that I maybe missed in one of these directions? Airport's the other way. I guess it's the way I just happened to go without even knowing I was correct. I just want to check if I can go to the left. Yeah, for some reason I thought it would do it with two combat runs. By that logic, masks are an accessory item that raises your resistance. That is true. What does your limit break actually do? Well, rolled an 8. Okay. Here too. Okay, well, it's not this way either then. I just happened to go the correct way accidentally the first time. Let's be using magic this time. Yeesh. Can my cure just happen, please? I now wish it were a cure too, if I had known how much instant damage I was gonna take. I know these characters are definitely underleveled, which is part of why I'm struggling here, but... You there, cameraman! Can I not talk to you? Okay. Ooh! Yeah, that's true, Styrixis. Because I never really cared about Kate Sith. And didn't use Barret a whole ton either. Not until a bit later. Hey, you know what? Let's use Comet. And let's keep curing because, like, I really want to... Hey! Should just be using Comet more often. Should take care of that one. Okay. Another comet, Scarecrow. Yeesh. Okay. I've rolled a 12. Alright. Let's do some healing. See what's in treasure box. No! What are you? Oh god, it's a revolver. Alright, let's do a summon. Okay. Anger of the Land! Oh yeah, I forgot about this guy. He just flips it up and folds the land over onto it. Yep. Yep. Does electricity work well on machines? Seems logical. Yeah, actually, that did quite well. That didn't die like other things do. Actually, I think it might be worth using some good item here that will also do MP, such as an elixir on Barret. How about just two ethers on Kate's Sith? Okay. Oop. Now, forgot about this. I've been here before and had that be what does it. And I thought at that time, too, that it was a treasure box, and it was not. I hope I'm going this way. Okay, now I've hit a wall. I don't want to keep fighting these things. Go, go, Gadget Titan again. Kill them as far as I reckon. This bolt too might actually do the job. Yep. Well, hopefully straight is the way I need to go then. Seems like I'm stuck in this direction, but it doesn't seem to be anything to the left. I mean, sure, I'll try going to the left, but... Comet is a very good move. Can't wait to level it up. It's a 10. Okay. Now the long trek across to the left. I Does Ket She not have a... Okay. I think this is actually gonna kill it, but... Yeah. At least I'm doing a bunch of leveling up with them now. Okay. Okay. To the left, I'm able to go out beyond the circle. Is there just nothing for me to do in this direction? Am I missing something over here? I'm at the airport, where I wanted to be. Actually want to use my limit break because I don't think it's necessary at the moment. Yep. Seems to me like where the game wanted me to go, over this direction. Over to the ship. Yep, death. Why can't I have item times? Come on. Really wish items would focus on the people that they're clearly meant for. This should take out the one. Okay. I mean, it's certainly helpful at the very least. Please let me do this. Okay, good. Please let me cure before I get attacked again. Oh goodness. Okay. All the while here, all I'm doing is just... Oh, okay. Apparently I could go in this direction. I don't know how I was missing it before. Maybe we actually did. Cool pose. Alright, we're out of there. Move your feet and arms, then use your head to get out of the chair. Okay. Okay, triangle for head. Right arm, left arm, legs. Okay. Okay. Yep, yep, I seem to have done that. Alright, how about... Try different patterns. Let's try and combine two movements at once. Alright. Legs head. I'm trying to. Do I have to press them at the same time? Yep. Okay. Head, right arm. Okay, there we go. Alright, I seem to be out. Which button stops the gas? Oops. I didn't actually need to go in there. I don't know. Is that a button? It seems to have stopped the gas. Okay, then this button presumably opens the door, if it is a button. Okay, can I please? There we go. Oh. Oop. Neat. Quite a face. Now, for such loud and intense buildup, that seemed like a tiny scratch. Ah, right in the mouth. Is its head blown up? Down is the only possible way, though I don't know how I'm doing it. Oh, I'm being chased. Oh, that guy fell to his presumed death. I maybe fell to my death? Was I not supposed to do that? Nope, seems like I'm okay. Sister Ray. Okay. This is neato. Am I gonna need to equip myself in any meaningful way? Can I actually arrange summons? Of everything I already had. I just won't have any materia on me. Just because I don't know whether or not I'm gonna need materia right now, I'm gonna put some on. Oh, right. I got all these down here. I Yeah, let's take Bahamut. And Sheba. That is just in case I get into a battle. Because I still haven't hit a save point in quite a while. I don't want to have to go all the way back. Yeah, it seems like this wasn't a great direction to run in, Tifa. Just tapping your toes while you get slapped. Push the circle button. I did it. Do it. Keep doing it. Oh man, I feel like sometimes it's too delayed. Oh no, I'm stuck in a... I was stuck in a loop where I couldn't stop it. Time for the most intense fight of the century. Indeed. Run. Oh no, someone's saying run in your head. Run to the end of the cannon. Okay. Do it. You're not doing it. Hey, it's Barret. So, what would have been better than this is if he didn't raise it up so high that she had to grab onto this rope, and she could have just jumped over the banister onto the deck of the ship. That would have been far better. Cheeks a little bit. The drama. That's a fair point, Kevin. It was really for the drama. Alright. Anything of interest in any direction before I go in the direction it wants me to go? Alright. Cockpit or operation? Everyone, you say. But first, operation. You there. Okay. No operations happening here. Shall we go see the chocobo? Hello? You gotta ride in on a chocobo you raised yourself. Alright. Yeah. Pretty sure I've been to that ranch. Alright, let's go to the cockpit. This has been a bit of a packed stream today, as far as, well, the packed section of the game, I should say. not enough crew. Tifa, I'll give you information, Shinra. Okay. No, Yuffie and Vincent. Yeah, I get the sense that I've missed some characters, Styrixis. Based on the type of weapons I keep picking up and the fact that I have no characters for them. So I feel like I must have. Is it possible to just miss some characters in the game? Because I guess that's what I did. Because I don't know who these characters are. Actually, I think I know who Yuffie is, based on parts of this game I've seen before. I don't know who Vincent is. Yuffie and Vincent are optional characters. Okay. Yeah, I guess I just never found him. Vincent is a big dumb edgelord vampire, okay. Would mansplain. He got his own FPS game called Dirge of Cerberus. Huh. Station. Sir, we've lost the bleeps, the sweeps, and the creeps. Okay. Alright, now what are we doing? Nothing can bring him back. All right. You have any more to say, Barrett? I just need to keep poking about the ship a bit. You, sir. pilot in training level 3. Go to your room, man. Okay. Room, not where I came from. Well, no, I came from the deck. Where's my room, then? It's not this way. Wasn't in operation. Oh. Oh. Okay. Let's make our party. Oh. So, Ketchy's pretty low level, and that I don't super care about that character. Nor do I really care about Sig. I think I'm gonna grab Red. It's been a while since I've used him. I used to like using him a lot. And Barret. Nothing else to do here at the Mo. You there. Where's my room? Select to move ahead, cancel to land, menu to call the bridge, up and down, left, right, arc left, arc right. Okay, so I can actually go fly. Chew the fat! Hey, let's listen. It's not one part, maybe compared to Heidegger. Neat. Nope, good to fill in the holes there. Alright, so where's this room that I've been told I have? Starting to doubt that it exists. I just want to save because I'm getting close to the end of my stream as it is, and I feel like, you know, small island near the live stream, right? We'll be right back. I feel like I should be able to sleep on this ship, actually save somewhere. I feel like I've got to be missing something. The operation room guy should let me save. Okay. Maybe he will let me save now that I selected my party. Ah, yep. Good call, Sterixis, thanks. Alright, HP and MP restored. Let's do that. And save. Yeah, the operation room guys got everything for us. Okay. I should probably really end it there, but I'm gonna go look at our destination, and I can always just restart if I get stuck in something and I've saved here. Alright, so I think talk to the pilot. We're going. Hey, he's level 4 now. He was level 3 just a minute ago. I might have just exited. Yeah, I didn't mean to. I also don't remember the controls I was given, but it doesn't super matter. Okay. Woo-hoo. Okay. So we're looking for a small island, eh? Can I go up high enough to see the meteor better? I can. Alright. See where I am, but... You there. Are you a small island? You are, but you don't seem to have what I'm looking for. Maybe it's this island way up to the northeast. One of these two. Whoa! Definitely hitting these mountains, but that's alright. You there, small islands. I guess I don't know exactly what I'm looking for here. Okay. These buttons to actually land and get out. I know triangle takes me back here. You there. I'm gonna, right quick, just go talk to this guy again. Select to move ahead. Well, it's not the select button, it's whatever select is, which is circle. Oh, cancel to land. I was pressing that, so I feel like I just wasn't on a place where I could actually land. Menu to call the bridge. Yeah, that just takes me back to the bridge. Arc, select toggle map, start button toggle map. And what was it? Who is it who said something to me about a tiny island? It's either Ketchy or Red. Red 13, standing by. There appears to be a small island near the life stream. Say the life stream sometimes suddenly gushes out at the south island. Island near the life stream. Suddenly gushes out at the south island. Okay. Okay. Let's just try to look around a little bit more. Okay. The South Island, you say? I mean, two of these are pretty south. Well, let's just head this away. I mean, if we're talking about this chain of islands hereabouts. I forgot about that hockey eagly thing. Okay. So this starts this chain of islands. There's definitely a thing on the map over here that I feel like I've been to. I think that's that guy who has, like, rare items or whatever he says they are. Ah. Hello. Okay. So if I want to actually land somewhere... cancel button to land, which I'm trying to do. Do I have to land in water? Wonder if it just needs to be a bigger area. Okay. Alright, so I have landed. The problem with this is that I want to be on that island. Okay. Is there any way I can land over here? Is any area big enough? Will you let me land? Grass. I think it has to be grass, Styrexus. Need a gold chocobo for that. Oh, for whatever this thing is. You think it's a gold chocobo thing? Okay. It just looked like a mysterious thing that I thought I may actually be what I was looking for. But maybe this spot over here is actually not somewhere I've been. That I only thought I've been to before. Can I land in the woods? Seems no. Yeah, okay. You, have I been here before? No, I don't well, I don't think I've been here before. I don't think I recognize it. Hello. Quiet little Hot Springs town. Peaceful because of the live stream, perhaps? Whoa! Okay, what's your deal? Yeah, it sure is. Okay, yep. You there. Nothing left. Nope, okay. Ethers are nice. Phoenix Downs are handy. I'll buy a few more tents. Remedy should have some of those. Yeah, that's fine. Alright, stop going crazy. Best armor and weapons, you say? So it's just gonna be pandemonium in every shop, I take it. A store of love and courage. Crystal sword, you say? Ooh, that looks good. AM cannon, also good. Yeah, like I kept seeing stuff like this, which I assume is for one of the characters I didn't get. Crystal Enfone, actually. Looks excellent. Partisan. And these types of things, too. Okay. Alright. May as well buy. I'll buy one of these crystal bangles to give to. To give to Red. I'm not gonna be bringing Sid out. I'm not gonna bother with buying these two things. But maybe I should if I get stuck with them. I don't know. Let's see after I buy the actual things I want. Because right now I'm not gonna have money to buy all of these anyway. This crystal sword is seems like it's a cloud thing potentially for later. Yeah, I'm not gonna have enough money to buy both of these at the moment. But I'm gonna do my equipping. And the crystal bangle, yep. Crystal cone brings. Eh, that seems fine to me. AM cannon seems fine to me. Brings lightning attacks when I get that. Okay. So now if I. Go back. Oh, What was the thing? I took off of him, the diamond angle. I'm gonna sell this wizard bracelet too. I don't think I want it. Alright. Hey, I'm gonna sell. I'm talking to you from behind the counter, which I know is weird, but deal with it. Alright. I'm gonna get rid of it. I don't know why I have two of these things. I'm gonna start selling these since. And get these characters. I'm gonna sell these diamond bangles. I mean, I'm not using them. Punch is old now. Okay. Alright. So I got the crystal cone and the AM cannon. I have enough for the crystal glove now. The crystal sword, I don't know that I want to buy that now. It's definitely something for later. But it depends, I don't know, maybe I'm just gonna get, maybe I'm gonna get Cloud back real soon. And you know what, I'm gonna buy it, for some reason I just can't leave it behind. Okay. So Tifa. Yeah. Oh, I should've sold the work glove. Yeah. Self-glove. Crystal glove. Or armlet was the only thing. And crystal comb. It's, I don't think it let me sell the Seraph comb. Crystal bangle. Automatically. Oh no. I don't want reflect if I'm going to cure potentially. Okay, I was gonna try to sell the work glove and the Seraph, but I could sell the work glove, the Kaiser knuckle, the Seraph comb that lets me. I feel like it didn't, if I recall correctly. Work glove. Twin slash. This one I missed. I'm gonna assume I can get rid of these. Kaiser knuckle. Seraph comb. Well, oh yeah, memento of father. That's why I won't let me sell it. Okay, that's fine. Okay. I will take care of the material, perhaps in a bit. Okay, well that's locked. I said I was gonna stop and then I got here and was like, oh, I may as well keep going, I've made it to some place. I have trouble not going in. Meow. Whoops. I didn't mean to leave. I have trouble not going into every house. You there. I believe that said, how could this be happen, but I'll let it go. What have Shinra and Soldier done about it? Tell me. They're a waste. You there. Actually, I'm a beautiful maid. selling. Oh. I would say it's worth having one of these and one of these. Stuck deep inside that looks like an old key. Beat up, useless old key. Okay. Is that gonna open that back door in the weapon shop? Can you let me by? Okay. Yeah, try it. Use it. Yeah. Oop. Oop. Maybe I should have talked to him first. Oh, jeez. tell them the truth. It's a wall. Oh. Oh no, have I busted the key? Okay. Hopefully that wasn't a consolation to where I actually should have put the key. Alrighty. She's still talking about like it's locked up. This music is bugging me right now. There we go, it's gone. You there. What maniac paints a door on a wall? Yeah, that's a good question. Though, either it's a really, really good paint job, or I gotta say Tifa should maybe be a bit embarrassed about that. Yeah. People running around. Any of this worth my time at the moment? No, I don't. Well, actually, I do want an HP plus, actually. Are there any of these that I don't care about? I don't care about a lot of these, I feel like. There's certainly ones that I never use. Okay. Just gonna buy an HP plus for now. Directing me to the save point in your town, Mr. Puppy? okay, you're talking about Cloud now. Oh, it was them. I thought Tifa was talking to the dog about Cloud. Oh, is Cloud nearby? I'm glad I bought his sword then. Oh good, I went to the right place, this means. Over here. At the clinic. Does that clinic happen to have a save point? Chair a bit. Oop. Okay. What were these noises you're making? A gurk? Seems fine. Not literally, he's right there. Would you say he could at least wield a crystal sword? 'Cause I bought him one. Amount of Mako-drenched knowledge. Is he back? Or you're just gonna tell us inside? No Tifa or Cloud, at least for a time. Both Yahaha and Kyahaha are up to something. Sure. Huge materia is actually a thing. Okay. Seems fine. Fort Condor is something that I can sort of go back to help them, because the Shinra was coming to attack them. But I feel like that should have already happened by now. Just shut your face. Both of your faces. catchy. Three faces, technically. Oh yeah, this is the face that's controlling it, I guess. Music change. Nope. Sid's the leader now. Come on, I made a mistake. Continuing with the story instead of stopping my stream, I just want to get to a save point. I want to go back and talk to the operation room guy. Save, or is that just going to trigger another dealie for me? Alright, fine. You there. Saved for a third time because I'm paranoid. Alright, so that stream went quite late, but I'm gonna stop now before I get stuck in anything else. Thanks everyone for being here. Good to see folks. I'll be back on Sunday for more Baba Is You, and then next Wednesday for more of this, more of Final Fantasy VII.